Next piece includes theoretical exercise. This piece is located on page 52, and it will help us to locate the fifth chord. So, first learn how to find C major in each hand. And then learn how to find fifth step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it is G. Same in the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then make a quiz. Play tonic, first step. Play dominant, fifth step. And so on. So like that. Make sure you quickly find dominant, tonic. So the chord on fifth step, it will be G major. This is the dominant chord for C major. So today we will learn just some of the some part of the dominant. This will be this part. Dominant seventh is this chord. Four notes. It is called dominant seventh because the largest interval is seventh. So this is the dominant chord, plus we play seventh as an interval here. This is how we get dominant seventh. And if we move F here, it will be same chord, just location will be different. And now let's see if we remove these two notes, and we will leave just this. The function of this chord still will be the same. So, to make it easier, learn two chords. And when you're playing these two chords, name the function, the theoretical or harmonic function. This will be first chord. This will be dominant chord. And same do by right hand. Tonic. Dominant. And then do quiz. Play dominant, play tonic. So when you are prepared, check the left hand in this piece called London Symphony by Haydn. So you will see that you will start from dominant and then you will play tonic. Then again dominant, tonic, and tonic again. So basically you need to learn these two chords. Now let's see how it sounds. Twice because there is a sign of repeat. The left hand is easy, right hand will play this following notes. G, F, D, F, B, C. Prepare all five fingers and look. G, F, D, F, B, C. Then third and fourth measure are located in between hands. G is in the left and D, E in the right. G, G, D. Again, third and fourth measure sound like that. Second line is the same, just different dynamic. And then the ending is slightly different. Finishing on tonic. When you're practicing this, make sure to include different articulation. Staccato. Legato. Second line staccato again. The end is legato. Thank you.